Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Against the Empire, which I found right here in Castle Bruma. Against the Empire, Cultural Inconvenience by Anonymous. In penning this text, I am taking a great risk, but it is time for my silence to once again be broken. The Empire is a sham. The Empire is a lie. The Empire is a false empire, standing upon corrupt and deplorable foundations. It must be excised from this world entirely, for its tendrils of corruption spread much further than its insipid imperial city and befoul much of Tamriel. Imperial occupation is not a new concept. Far from it. The Empire traces its sordid history all the way back to the Elysian Empire of the First Era. But what we must never forget are all of its flaws and evils, despite the fact that they have now become the norm. The Empire destroys the culture of other races, peoples, and nations. It assimilates the portions it considers acceptable and expunges the rest. Simply go to the Skyrim of today and listen to the local Nords. They don't speak of their reverence for Kine, the god analogous to Kinnereth in a Nordic pantheon. They speak instead of Kinnereth. They do not speak of Orki, but of Arke. This is but one example. The list goes on. Shall we speak of the Khajiit? Have you ever seen a temple to the two moons in Cyrodiil? Of course not. Have you ever seen the assimilated Khajiit of Cyrodiil speak of Two Moons Dance, of Riddlethar, or Lorkhaj? Have you ever heard them utter the words Moon Hallowed, or speak of their reverence for the first mane of the Khajiit, Riddlethar Redatta? Of course you have not, because such practice is too alien for the Imperials to accept in their humble province. The Khajiit are filth, their rituals obscene, and their gods profane. They must be silenced. So, too, must the Argonians. Sithis? A murderer god. Cultist? Inconvenience. This is the Empire. Dirty homogenization, forced assimilation, and bloody colonization. Join me, brothers and sisters. Think for yourselves, and one day, resist. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim, Against the Empire.